Yeah, all. This is Michael D. Ark. Yeah, I changed my name. Instead of Archangel M, while I'm playing this, it's Michael D. Ark. I don't know. Nothing worth it. Sanji, be on a journey, okay? You were supposed to let me fly. I want to fly. All right. What mission do I want to do while I'm here? I got an express trip. I have the oddest feeling it's these idiots again if they're back here. Is it you again? Why is it always behind this house? Oh, hey, look, you have a bird hat. I like it. This is a small sea. Why do they bother? Kakarotaki! I regret nothing! Anyone still standing? What else do I have in this area? Wait, that's not what I wanted to do. Where's Frankie's mission? Ah, there we go, weapon supplier. Got him. Ha ha ha. When did I hurt him? Oh, bullshit. Whatever.
Alright, controller died. Oh, for the love of all that is holy. Anyone still alive? Good. No? Happy. Talk to a supplier. Let's see a big guy around here. Hey, Frankie!
Arigate!
Ah!
Oh!
Wakatta!
Ow! Ah.
Oi!
Baka ye! Ho ho! Ow! Tayori ni shite ru ze!
Okay. What else do we have in cereal? I thought John would be here.
Look at that!
Right on target.
Yes!
Oh shit. Okay, so I went the wrong way. Oh yeah, the lighthouse is over. I was thinking of a different lighthouse altogether. I completely forgot there was one over here by the start of the war area. So, whoops. Bye guys, bye guys. I got a mystery meadow. Did he get captured for being? I have all the materials, but I'm good. Wait, do I have a beast bone? Yes, I do have a beast bone. I have one beast bone. Kind of wishing I had more than that. This is what I get for farming materials.
Thank you.
Sometimes idiot. That person looks up.
は力です。ロビー。あはははは。スーパーだな。頼りにしてるぜ。
Make sure that Zoro isn't anywhere in the area. Pretty much can ask anyone on the entire island about Zoro. Of course I can. It's Zoro. There's some treasure chests up here I haven't gotten yet. Okay. That's my only reasoning for going here. That and sheer boredom. I wonder how much XP I have right now. supposed to be. What was up with him? What was he? Oh, he's holding a hammer. There's a treasure chest. That was suicide. That's 14 out of 14. And that was what I was after. Not letting me talk to you. Anyone see a moss head? Oh shit, they're actually guarding that place instead. Is this entire area suddenly just not pop? Oh, there's somebody. Have you seen a moss head? Oh, moss head, where are you? Suddenly unpopulated. Oh no, they're further in this area. They're moving, so I can't talk to you apparently. Hey, have you seen a moss head?
どうかしました?
Yes. So he went northeast. Got it. That's north, here's east. He went towards the. Probably went towards the. Zoro, are you in the area? Not look like it so far. But there's some pirates, maybe they'll know. I was looking for, they're not gonna talk to me, are they? Finding somebody who's seen Zoro is almost harder than trying to find Zoro. In Sapphire Town, he might be here. I mean, he might have followed directions here. Best of luck is to ask literally anyone I run into. Have you seen the idiot? Did a quest by talking to an old man who apparently was John. Oh, you're almost more work. You are so freaking cool, Zoro.
definitely not be looking this hard for someone to maybe might have seen you.
Nanda?
Hey, there's a person over there. Where? You guys here? Alright, you guys are starting to compete. Hey, problem. Go for this way. You two. You three. That's not the right way, Luffy. Oh, there you go. Thank you for auto-correcting. It's one of our soldiers over here. I am still not finding anyone who actually knows who Zoro is, damn. I ran back to Topaz Town because at least somebody there knew where he was. Oh God, no. Get back up, Luffy. Luffy. Or the dry.
I want to try again.
Just beating bosses like that
is worth everything. And I would have been able to defeat him fine and dandy if it hadn't been for getting stuck in a corner. And the fact it takes out most of my health in a single go. That too. Next. Very useful.
Why? You just be a stealth attack.
I don't have anyone else to ask if they see him. Oh hey, here's an old man. Hello, this has been Archangel Enzo, and we will continue the hunt for the Moss Head next time. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.